And we can become rich. Our five senses chase after all the stuff found in their corresponding five elements, five höfuðskepnur. This we see for sure, the stuff out there. We know not that they are what we create. All this stuff is our creation. We make out of conceptions. Gungnir is all there is already created. A weapon, our weapon. Weapons need to be handled with skill. They might be dangerous if the user is senseless. We know not that the vibrations, Gungnir himself, are nothing other than Ginnungagap, and we are it too. The senses are only doing their job, serving the mind who looks all over the place for happiness, not knowing any other happiness than this beautiful stuff. The senses are trying their best to gladden the insatiable mind. The more they find, the happier the mind seems to become. Unless, of course, when sorrow proves to be the consort of this kind of happiness. Mind does not know where to look unless we find out by 180-degree turn. How can mind know when we, the owners and creators of our mind, do not know? This is what Val is all about. Val means a choice, but has other meanings, as in Valhöll, Val, to return home where we belong. And how could we find out where to look for the supreme happiness? We were made believe that Gladheimar only were in some silly primitive stories. How could we know then that Gladheimar are the supreme bliss, the unfathomable, endless eternity that the name Gladheimar implies? Some picture Odin's abode as a big party of the dead, the slain, where they get drunk. That would be heathen's heavens for the dead. Hanging on Vindameyður, as says in Hávamál, pending in nothingness, to find fimbulrúnir, and good galdur, was surrealistic, to say the least. Nothing to do with real life, certainly not any technique of luck, just that primitive stupid stuff.